called Stone Mullet. When I was in high school, there was a band called Stone Mullet, and I thought it was really cool.
On Friday at the Tote, we're doing our album 10-inch launch. Got the Murlocs supporting Baptism of Uzi, and then Harry Howard and the NDE, which is going to be dope because Harry Howard is a mad guy. David is in our band as well.